You don't look like you're asleep.
What are you doing here?
I'm doing exactly what I said I'd do. I'm here to have sex with you.
Whoa. In the beginning, like, during the audition process, I didn't think much of it because it was just me, you know, trying something new, something I've never done before. But even on set, I never really felt nervous about it because, first of all, she never, like, put any crazy weird pressure on me. She made it very easy and welcoming to just let me experiment and try it out. She was very understanding. But also, it was nice because we would have conversations about certain scenes and finding our truths within Davey together, which is nice.
Yeah. Guys, sophomore year is gonna be our year. You can feel it.
But we're not cool.
Would a not cool person wear one dangly earring?
Which brings me to my plan. We're rebranding.
I have chosen attainable, yet status-enhancing people for each of us today.
Hey, Jonah. You smell great today.
It's Forever by Mariah Carey.
Oh. This is why you don't mess with me. See, I'm technically best at ever be. Yes, I'm blessed indeed, so don't test me, please. I am Hercules, I unleash the beast.
You look like an Indian Kardashian.
I want to talk about a major event that could happen. Popping my cherry, Doc.
Oh, Lord.
We are smart, and idiots are banging all the time. We can learn how to do it, too.
Word of advice, just give up.
Oh, yeah? I won't be able to walk again tomorrow because I'm about to go get railed. Peace out, virgin.
I would say this whole show has been a first for me, being a part of something this big and this important. And it's been great, honestly.
Yeah, me too. Like, every aspect of the show is a whole first. Like, my first job. Like, that's one thing in itself. And then everything, you know, else that comes with it. It's all been a new first, which is awesome.
Mm-hmm. I just want to be a normal teenager.
Whoa, what are you doing?
Don't worry, he won't hurt me.
Normal teenagers end up in prison. Or worse, working in Jersey Mike's.
I feel very lucky to be sitting here in an interview with these two. Like, I can't imagine, like, doing this, like, by myself for the first time, you know? Like, I'm having so much fun because we're all here together.
We all have great teams and we have each other, too.
Yeah.
Which helps.
Honestly, I'm gonna gas up my tree a little bit. I gotta do it. Like, her first time being in Hollywood, first time, like, being a lead, like, she's doing a great job. Honestly, she's, like,
our
fearless leader right now.
Yeah, for sure. First day, she asked me what a marking rehearsal is.
Yeah.
And now look at her. Look at her.
She's totally fabulous.
Yeah.
Buckle up for some steamy teen romance.
Oh, shit.